I want to go to Mars. I wrote those words when I was 12 years old. Mars is a planet ready for life. In 20 hours, 6 astronauts will travel to Mars, not to visit, but to live there. Zero gravity. It's uncharted territory. The heart will simply not have the strength in the Earth's gravity. Bones will be brittle.
He wouldn't even survive the trip back to Earth.
So the child remains classified on Mars?
Yes.
Gardner is the 16-year-old boy. He's met less than 15 people in his life.
Well, if no one knows I exist, I'm raised by scientists.
He knows about Earth.
Hey, Tulsa.
I'm out of here the second I turn 18.
I just wish I could go with you.
And he knows it's all happening without him.
Bring him home.
How am I supposed to act with the people?
Talking in T-minus 1 minute.
I got so many questions about Mars.
Not as many as I have about Earth.
There's so many doors.
Can I stay?
They need to do more tests.
Nothing's changed. I want to be out there.
There's been a breach.
We need teams from the airport, Amtrak station.
We can't survive.
How do we know he's going to see her?
Because she's the only person he knows on Earth, and he's a romantic.
Hey, Tulsa.
Tell me where you're really from.
Mars. Just because something sounds crazy doesn't mean it's not true.
Whoa!
What is that?
It's just a horse.
Where are we going?
You wanted to see the world.
What's your favorite thing about Earth?
Rain. Gardner, come with me now!
No. This is my life!
Get in! We're taking off!
You're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
Didn't you blurt that out just like that?
Why wouldn't I?
His heart can't handle our gravity.
He wasn't lying.
He's running out of time.
I was scared I wouldn't know how to be human. You made me human.
Tulsa.
What's your favorite thing about Earth?
You are Gardner.